And 13 News Now at 6 begins with breaking news in the Donovon Lynch case. A special grand jury says the officer who shot Lynch to death was justified.
The Virginia Beach Commonwealth's attorney says Officer Solomon Simmons will not face charges. Lynch died in a chaotic night at the Virginia Beach oceanfront 8 months ago. There is no video of the actual shooting, and for months, Lynch's family and the community have demanded answers about what happened. Today, the Commonwealth's attorney's office laid out much of the evidence they've examined. Investigative reporter Evan Watson was there.
A special grand jury finds that based on video evidence and witness testimony, Officer Simmons perceived a threat to himself and others before shooting and killing Donovon Lynch, leading to this justified ruling. Virginia Beach police officers heard three shots.
Where is that? Where was it? Where was it? Where?
And then ran to a street corner near the Virginia Beach oceanfront where Officer Solomon Simmons shot Donovon Lynch.
I shot him.
Simmons did not have his body camera activated for the shooting, so investigators relied on his testimony and witness statements. Officer Simmons told investigators that Lynch was turned away from him, crouched with a gun in his hand, facing a parking lot where 50 shots had been fired minutes earlier. Simmons said he heard Lynch rack his gun, shouted something at Lynch, and Lynch started to rise up and turn toward him. That's when Simmons fired three shots, hitting Lynch twice, once in the left shoulder and left leg. Investigators say Simmons never said that Lynch pointed a gun directly at him. Videos show officers trying to save Donovon Lynch's life right after the shooting and moving Lynch to a different area about 6 minutes later for medical attention. Commonwealth's attorney Colin Stolle says he needed a special grand jury to investigate this case after key witnesses refused to talk to Virginia State Police.
We needed to hear what these individuals had to say. The only way for that to have happened was through the impaneling of a special grand jury and allowing the special grand jury to issue subpoenas for them to come in and give their testimony.
Investigators say a gun legally carried by Donovon Lynch was found a few feet from his body with a bullet in the chamber. No shots were fired from Lynch's gun. In Virginia Beach, Evan Watson reporting for 13 News Now.
Officer Simmons released his own statement tonight. He says he's gratified that the special grand jury found his actions to be justified. He says the past 8 months have been trying for him and his family, and he's sure they have been for Lynch's family, too. Simmons went on to say he was in an incredibly chaotic situation that required him to make a difficult split-second decision. He says his heart goes out to the Lynch family.